Joseph Mengele was a doctor during World War II. He did terrible experiments on prisoners, especially twins and disabled people, in a place called Auschwitz. His experiments caused a lot of pain and suffering. After the war, he ran away and hid for many years. Sadly, he never faced punishment for his crimes. Mengele's actions remind us of the cruelty and horrors of the Holocaust, and we must learn from history to ensure it never happens again.